So guys, now we shall go in the opposite direction. We have a pond not far from our dacha, and I hope that there will be a better path because a lot of people go there usually. Let's go to check that Timofey, how is his dacha in winter. So, what is here? Он дед не скидывал крыльцо. Снег. Деда Тимофея проведали, все у него нормально. Пошли. Шифи, 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 как ты, мальчик? Доволен, доволен, мальчик. Доволен. Побегать. Ой, хорошо. Куда ты полез? Пойдем. Пойдем скорей. Пошли скорей, скорей, скорей. Alex says it is spring winter. Feels like the spring, though today is the middle of February. Today is the 16th of February, but it feels like the spring is starting. Ого, it's a challenge, guys, to go downstairs. Оп. No steps. О, лыжники появились. So guys, some skiers are here. That is the end of fun for Шефи.
Шефил. Шефил. Куда попёр?
Какая-то заброшенная прям совсем. Так, проверим, можно зайти. Не, Филюш, тут не ходят, пошли обратно. Что, Филь, закрыто? Будем пробовать. Открылось. Главное туда не свалиться. А тут скользко. The ski track here, guys, not in a good condition, but well, still there is some track. Yeah, Шефи, it's convenient to run here. When there is no wind, it feels like plus 5, plus 7. But the wind is cold. Not really like the beginning of spring. It smells like spring. That is great. The most important thing, guys, in winter is what? Yes, to survive. So we have almost survived a few days, and in 2 weeks the spring will come, at least in the calendar.
Хозяева-то не кормят, да, Шеффилд?
Им полезно это все фигня. То есть я сложусь и еду, там и почищу.
Да. Желудок. Приходится искать еду самому.
Здравствуйте. А докуда лыжня идет? О, а там дальше хорошая или как здесь?
Наверное, так же.
Такая же, да? So guys, we asked the skier about the length of this track, ski track. He says it's very long, up to the distant village, which is called Saburova. The quality, he says, is the same, the quality of the track. So, but, well, that is great. Maybe we shall come here with Alex to ski, because with Sheffy it's not difficult, but it's impossible to go somewhere because he runs everywhere and people around. So as for our local forest, I think it is the perfect solution for us. Usually no people here, no dogs. That is also very important, not only for Sheffy but for me, because I'm afraid of homeless dogs or stray dogs. So, and here will be, I think, great. Besides, in the forest there is no wind, and it is much better than in our dacha community. So in forest it is warmer. I do not think that ski episodes will be a big fun for you, because, well, that is just the forest, the snow, but, well, I think that you will also enjoy our beautiful nature, winter nature, picturesque. So as for me, I love forest, and we just talked with Alex what is the best way to spend weekends, to go shopping to a crowded plazas or to a forest. And we came to the conclusion that the forest is much better, also much cheaper. That is also important. So guys, thank you very much for watching. Follow us on Patreon, ask your questions. If you have any, write your comments. We read everything. I can't answer everyone, but we read all your comments. So I read and Alex reads comments. So we will try to answer your questions in the future episodes. Thank you for watching. Goodbye. See you soon. Пока.